I'm not going to say if you love her, let her go. And I'm not going to bombard you with cliches. But what I will say is this. It's not the end of the world.